too. If everybody is praying, keep quiet. Don't pray. He's telling you, if you pray a bit louder, then lower it.
So, and
that person by your side, that is your accuser. When you are praying, the power of God will come down and start to remove all those that are obstacles in your life. Amen. One person, say amen. All hands that disrupt the fulfillment of promises, say it. Be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Call the name of Jesus 3 times and pray. Tell God, all hands that are blocking the fulfillment of God's promise in my hand, let it destroy it in the name of Jesus. Pray. All hands, evil hands that are disturbing the fulfillment of good promises in my life, Lord, let the angel of the Lord send fire to consume those hands, to destroy those hands in my life. Pray. We are about going home. This is the prayer you have to render. Pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Close your eyes. I want to pray for you. Hear the word of God. Listen. Amen. God has restored back the glory of your life back to you. Hallelujah. God says there's one person here. It was a cock that made a noise over his life. God told me, God says, the cock that have been making strange noises in your ear and your head so much that you've been hearing ever before now, that this night God has destroyed and killed that cock, and you will no more hear that problem in your life again. Why you will be thanking God right now? God says, you that you are the person, you are the one that statement concerns. God says, be confident where you are. Don't be afraid, don't be ashamed. Come to the front of the man of God now. Hand of the man of God has received authority over your life. He is going to lay that hand upon your head now. All the problems that have been making you uncomfortable, God, you have to come to the front. Run forward now. God says, run forward. You have to come forward. God told me, glory be to God in the highest. You are the one. Because you are not ashamed to come out. You are the one that the cock makes strange noise upon her head.
Benny, sir. Back in 1986.
Sure. A lot of deliverance. A lot of deliverance will take place here by 9 a.m. tomorrow morning here. Continuously. And she says she had the noise even before coming this night. I declare as from this moment, hear what God says concerning you. When you are going out,
to wa lori e lodi emi akuko to nko lori e loruko je mo pase mo se njade ina olorun ko jo daro
in Jesus name.
Lord, my yet I doubt it. I quote, or why want to be a quad the Lord.
Amen.
Dio Minera.
Amen.
Gala Afia.
Amen.
If you told why you may call it there. Lord, my yet, oh, yeah, that I quote it.
Amen. In Jesus' name. Listen to this before you go. The peace of God has entered your head. And as it's entering your head, the problem that is solved in the life of this woman, I make a loud noise to announce, it will not come back into your life in Jesus' name. Open your hand to the front. I want to pray the prayer of blessing into your hands. I command it with all the hands you are stretching forward. You ought to stretch your two hands. All those who will help and support you this month. The mercy for this month. The blessing of this month. All those that God will raise to support you. If you can say three loud amen when I offer this prayer. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Hear the word of God. I see you receiving a letter. What kind of letter do I see?
Letter iranlowo.
It's a letter of assistance.
Letter iranlowo ti de o.
The letter of help has come to me and you. As from today, you will count thousands of money with your hand. Everyone that has been glorified today, and you know you are one of them, those are the one that God has sent me to tonight, so that your blessing can be established tonight, so that it will not go to another person. It starts with just 1,000 naira. I just need some people who will give God 1,000 and quickly do that now. Come direct. Receive this my letter of joy and read it, oh Lord. Receive this my letter of joy and read it. Glory be to God in the highest. In Jesus' name we pray.
All
firstborn, and those of you that experience cobweb, when you move, just discover that you experience cobweb affecting your life. Come forward quickly, quickly do that now.
Oh, well done.
If you are a firstborn, you must not go back home and meet that sadness there again. You will not get home and weep tonight. By 9 a.m. tomorrow, God says he wants to meet you all here. I'm going to offer more prayers for you tomorrow morning here. Between 9 in the morning and 11, just 2 hours for you. Bring your head for more prayers. And we are going to pray more. This is the church where you are going to wash your head here. The problems of your life has vanished. This is the song you will sing while you are
praying.
Not everybody plays. Now listen.
Where, So back in bar. Lanya to my ga la ro uma lagbara la le uma lagbara awon eniyan lat America won bo nbi lola won ma wo ibi yo gba lejo awon olorin nibi lola bi mama se wa si bi pe lola awon elomi atun wa titi a o fi pari e gbedo yesse titi a o fi pari loruko Jesus Christ amen bi awon lorin e bayi wa so fun olorun pe to ba ti eru oran fun o.
Tell God, whosoever has prepared a load or problem for you should take it.
Amen.
Loju
ala loni. Ma je nfori gbe eru eleru.
Ma je nfori
gbe eru iku.
Eni
kan so ko gbadura ki gbo.
Offer that prayer.
Yes, Oluwa.
Amen.
Now what's the letter yi?
Stretch your hand onto these letters. Your two hands onto these letters. And command the blessing of God upon all these letters here.
Oh yeah, God.
Pray in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. The blessing of the Lord to come upon all these letters as individual in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Oluwa.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Greet three people. Say congratulations.
Whoa.
Now listen.
Duro duro.
Wait, where you are? When you get home.
Sam. Toma Kaloni.
The psalm you are going to read before you sleep. Every one of you. Read the psalm so that you will not experience sadness. What is that psalm?
Psalm 30.
You read it in water.